the industrial age. And the work of the information age, knowledge work, this is not something that the schools in this country have taken up. So the civil rights movement that I was a part of, the Mississippi Theater of the Civil Rights Movement, it was concerned with a basic question, which is, what does it mean to be a citizen of this country? So the Freedom Rider walking, marching across Alabama, the sit-in students, the sharecroppers trying to register to vote, the Fannie Lou Hamer crowd for the Mississippi Freedom Democratic Party, they were all asking, what does it mean to be, they weren't looking to the state of Alabama and the state of Mississippi, right, to figure out